My name is Takatoshi Okagawa, Senior Vice President of NTT DOCOMO, and I'm in charge of the NTT DOCOMO R&D division. AWS is one of the most important strategic partners for NTT DOCOMO. Our collaboration is the most symbolized by the recent 5G core network on AWS and also vRAN projects, as DOCOMO plans a nationwide deployment of vRAN starting in 2025. As a key component of vRAN, we have selected EKS Anywhere, provided by AWS as a virtualization platform, together with NEC vRAN software, Qualcomm Hardware Accelerator, and also HPE Hardware platform. With this vRAN architecture, we will be able to deploy new features with flexibility and shorter time to market, and also leverage COTS hardware and hardware accelerator, which are becoming more powerful and energy efficient for the broader market outside telecommunications. In addition, with EKS function, we can automate network management and operation, reducing OPEX and increasing network service availability. And we also expect the potential of the AWS ecosystem for the value creation. The benefits of its many service applications running on EKS and the engineers familiar with EKS tools and environments. For example, so we can leverage the ecosystem to add value to our network by running applications like AI on vRAN platform, sharing the same computing resources. So finally, we are looking forward to further exciting collaboration and good outcome between AWS and NTT DOCOMO.